हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 24, दैट इज पाई चार्ट्स। सो बेसिकली व्हाट आर पाई चार्ट्स? सो विद द हेल्प ऑफ पाई चार्ट वी कैन रिप्रेजेंट एनी ऑब्जेक्ट विच इज़ गिवन। फॉर एग्जांपल, वी कैन स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 24A। सो इन एक्सरसाइज 24A, सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। इन दिस क्वेश्चन द मंथली इनकम ऑफ फैमिली इज रुपीज़ 28,800। द मंथली एक्सपेंडिचर of the family on various item is given below. So here we have given items rent, food, clothing, education and saving, and expenditure is given 8,000, 10,800, 5,600, 3,600 and 8,000. So here represent the above data by a pie chart. So when we represent this data by pie chart, so first of all, monthly income of the family. So here total income is 28,800, and first we have to find central angle. So basically, what is central angle? Central angle is the expenditure per month on various item divided by monthly income, and then this income is multiplied by 360. So here this item will be divided by monthly income, and then we have to perform here one table. So this table shows rent, food, clothing, education and saving. So central angle, so here when we find central angle, so for finding central angle, that is 8,000. So this 8,000 will be divided by total 28,800, and it will be multiplied by 360, and by solving this angle will be equals to 100 degree. When we solve this, so this will be equals to 100 degree. In the same way, we have to find central angle for all. So here 10,800 will divided by total 28,800 and multiply by 360, so central angle will be 135. Similarly for clothing, 5,600 divided by 28,800 and multiply by 360, it will be equals to 70 degree. Then 3,600 will be divided by 28,800 and multiply by 360, it will be equals to 45 degree. Similarly for 800, central angle will be equals to 10 degree. So in this we can find central angle, and after finding central angle, we have to create a pie chart. So how can we draw a pie chart? So in this, when we draw a pie chart, first of all we have to draw one circle, then we will draw one radius, and on this radius first we will make here 100 degree angle. So this angle will be 100 degree, and here we can draw this 135 degree angle, then here 70 degree angle and 45 degree angle, and one angle will be equals to 10 degree, that will represent saving. So in this way we can form a pie chart. Now here constructions of pie chart. So steps of construction: first, draw a circle of any convenient radius. So then second, draw horizontal radius of this circle. Then draw sector whose central angle are 100 degree, 135 degree, 70 degree, 45 degree and 10 degree. Then shade the sector so obtained differently and label each one of them. Thus the pie chart is obtained as follow. So in the same way we have to do remaining questions also. So in question number 2, we have there are 900 creature in a zoo as per list given below. So beast animal 150, other land animal 400, birds 175, water animal 125, reptiles 50. So here also we have to represent a pie chart. So first of all, total creatures are 900. Now make this table. Here creatures, so number of creature 150, central angle will be equals to 60 degree, 160 degree, 70 degree, 50 degree and 20 degree. Now with the help of this central angle, we have to make one pie chart. So here one angle will be 60 degree, one angle will be 160, then here 70 degree, and then 50 degree, and at last this angle will be 20 degree. So in this way we have to make a pie chart. Similarly in question number 3, various modes of transport used by 1260 student in a given school as given below. So school bus 350, private bus 245, bicycle 210, rickshaw 175, on foot 280. Here also we have to represent a pie chart. So total number of student are 1260. Now making this table, modes of transport, then number of student and central angle. So making central angle of 350 will be 100, then 245 will be 70, 210 will be 60, 175 will be 50 degree, and 280 will be 80 degree. Now with the help of these angle, we can make a pie chart. So one is 100 degree, then 70 degree, then 60 degree, and then 80 degree. So in this way we can form a pie chart. Now in question number 4, the data given below shows the number of hours spent by a schoolboy on different activity on a working day. So here activity, school, homework, play, sleep, others, and total. So here for school 7 hours, homework 4 hours, play 2 hours, sleep 8 hours, and others 3 hours. So total number will be equal to 24, means this is the record of 24 hours. Now with the help of this table, we have to represent a pie chart. So for pie chart, we have to make central angle. So central angle of this will be for 7, 105, then 160, then 130, then 120, and then 45. So with the help of this, we have to represent a pie chart. So here one angle will be 60 degree, one angle will be 30 degree, then 120 degree, and then 45 degree. So in this way we have to form this pie chart. So in the same way, see next question, question number 5. So in question number 5, we have the data on religion wise division of 1080 workers on a factory are given below. Here religion Hindu, Muslim, Sikh, and Christian. Now number of worker 450, Muslim 276, 255, and Christian 105. So draw a pie chart to represent the above data. So here first of all make this table, that is religion 450 for Hindu, 270 for Muslim, Sikh 250, and Christian 105. Now finding central angle. So central angle will be 150, 90, 85, and 35 degree. Now with the help of this central angle, we have to make a pie chart. So in pie chart, one angle will be 150 degree, then here 90 degree, then 85 degree, and at last it will be 35 degree. It is 85 degree, similarly 90 degree, and the highest angle here 150 degree. So you have to make a pie chart also. So in the same way, you have to do these 5 questions, and remaining questions we will do on next session. So all of you, thank you for watching this video, and all of you have a nice day.